Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry. Is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odakar, follow me.
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant tanker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly. Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
We're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Sirens and soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Come on, listen.
Saints, glad you can make it!
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would...
I should have killed you in Steelport!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelport! Ruined America!
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live! Time to destroy Washington! Stop me now! Especially you!
Cyrus is seriously lost.
That door
on.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Handle myself? Shit. I can handle myself.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burk when it comes to security.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know?
Thank you. suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice. The warhead's disabled, but it's still moving, boss.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think we're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
I'm more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one?
Come on, Keith, have some good news.
Jeez, who schedules a press conference for this early in the morning?
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Speaking of hunger, tell the kitchen to send up a burger.
Good choice.
I hope Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
I got a word for you.
Ow, my face!
I think I cut my knuckle on that senator's teeth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David. to watch some Nightbleed.
Yep.
You down?
Yeah, I'll catch you later, Josh.
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg.
President's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question.
Get off me! Guns.
Reports are coming in.
Told them we should have a gun every five steps. Every five steps, I said. Shouldn't have fucked with the president!
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith! Damn it!
We got this!
Shit, what the fuck is going on? Here, spin! We gotta move!
Shit, players! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the globe.
Die, alien motherfucker!
Response from World Government.
Shit!
I regret nothing!
Leave my country alone!
You pissed off the wrong POTUS, assholes!
They appear to be here.
Got this!
They could conquer the Earth.
Tell my wife! I had enough of
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
So, take out my cabinet or rip your fucking head off.
Shit! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Awesome, Matt! God damn it! I regret nothing!
I did this.
If you are there. Bert to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses. Let's do this, you beautiful thing.
Thank you.
my crew.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!
Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard. You will be fired as you
fuck.
Now. So fast. Say good night.
Wait, what? Ow! Shit!
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Human arrogance. Is there anything more charming? I'm going to have fun breaking you.